Hi guys, my name's Logan Sargeant. I'm from America and I'm racing with Prema in FIA F3.
When did you start racing?
So I started racing when I was 6 years old in America. I got a kart for Christmas and that's how it all started.
What's your dream car?
That's a tough one. Maybe the McLaren Senna. That thing's pretty cool.
What's been the best race of your career?
I've had a few pretty awesome races. Going all the way back to karting, winning the World Championship, that was a really cool race.
Which driver do you most want to battle?
I'd say my rivalry / friendship goes quite far back with Max Futrell, so that'd be quite cool.
Favorite film?
Can I say The Hangover? Say my favorite movie is probably The Hangover, one of Jump Streets, 21 or 22 Jump Street.
Favorite video game?
Probably some of the Call of Duties. I like those. And I can't forget iRacing.
What's your favorite food?
I love the steak from Nusseret. I think it's really good.
What are you most scared of?
I've never really liked sharks, even though I'm quite used to them being from Florida. Sharks and spiders. I don't like them.
What's something you're really bad at?
I'm trying to think. Oh, I'm really bad at dancing. And I'm not good at ice skating either, like hockey. I can't skate.
What would your job be if you weren't a racing driver?
If I didn't race, I would probably just do something to do with business and try and create something of my own.
Which of your teammates will finish highest?
Always back myself. I don't mind where the other two finish.